When it's too freaking hot outside, what do you like to do to cool down? Now you know how your CPU feels. When your CPU does its thing, it turns electrical energy into thermal energy and things can really heat up. That's better. While we here at Kingston do not recommend throwing liquid on your PC to cool it down, there are both liquid and air cooling options available to make sure your PC stays at safe operating temperature. This is DIY in 5. All right, I'm gonna go dry off now.
Yeah. Yeah.